Hello everyone, I'm Ahmed. Welcome to my another Photoshop tutorial. This time I'm gonna show you how to crop circle shape image in Photoshop. I have already another video about it, though I'm making it again because some people are having problem to follow my process on that. I'm gonna show you here every details of about it. Now anyone can make it without any trouble. First go to file and select open and find your image, double click on it. Now it's open. You can see here it's locked. Now we need to unlock it. Just double click on it, click OK. It's now unlocked as a layer 0. Now go to Photoshop shapes and select ellipse tool for circle shape. You can use other tools for other shapes. I'm selecting ellipse tool for circle shape. Just click on it and make sure you have selected shape here. Now hold on your keyboard shift button and drag with your mouse and draw your circle shape. You can resize your circle shape if you want. Go to edit, select free transform path and hold on your keyboard shift button and drag with your mouse. Holding down your shift button will give you proper proportion of a circle shape. Every angle will be the same. Click on this confirmation mark. Now go to your fill settings and select no color, this icon. Just click on it. If you want, you can use stroke. Click on here, choose the color you want to use stroke. You can see here the stroke applied here. If you don't want to use stroke, then select this icon, no color. If you want to use, then choose the color you want to, and you can resize the stroke size here. Just click here. You can lower your stroke size or bigger your stroke size here. Now make sure you have selected this circle shape, then right click on your mouse and select make selection. Here is feather radius 0. You can change it or keep as it is, then click OK. Now make sure you have selected circle shape and go to select and select inverse. Now select layer 0 and make sure you have selected circle shape. Then go to edit and select clear. Now you got your circle shape. You can save it if you want. Go to file, save as. You can change the format you want to save. I'm gonna save it as a JPEG. Select JPEG. Then I'm gonna rename it anything. Then save. Click OK. That's all now. If my video helps you, please like, comment, and of course don't forget to subscribe me. I appreciate you for share. Thanks for watching.